We've got another big state. It's an important one. Actually, it's a small state, but it's a very important one. It's the state of Iowa. Six electoral votes. Last voted Republican for George W. Bush in 2004. It has gone to Donald Trump.